we knew what we were looking at, but we also didn't believe it in a way. And even now, it's hard to believe. I think we're all in shock. So this find, once we had it dated as well to 31,000 years, it represents a complete shift in the way that we're going to have to come at understanding people in the past. If you can imagine, an amputation would be quite painful, and then, of course, we don't know exactly what led up to the amputation, whether it was an accident and the foot was crushed. So in some capacity, this individual would have required pain relief. We'll never know what the community thought of this individual, but the elements are there, as you say, the burial markers, the very careful burial of this individual with grave goods certainly suggests that the community cared for this person, and the life post amputation definitely would have required community care of some level. Definitely a game changer in terms of history, and going down in archaeological history as one of those particular finds that's going to be referenced all the time in other people's work, and hopefully for ourselves, this is just the beginning of more archaeological research in this particular region.